Yes, hello people, how are you? Are you good? I am in a circle. I am in the middle of the earth. Thank you so much. I wanted to show you something for those people who are having a problem on how to switch an account to your page so that you can comment, do more activities with your page. Yes, instead of using your Facebook account, now you click here. We have this particular arrow, when you click there, your account will appear down here. They will pop up. You can see my page, the Smart Joker, the main page. Then this one is the account. Now it is switching automatically. Yeah, it is switching, I think it will do faster. Internet, the internet is bringing headaches, I can see. It's the internet. Oops. Yes. Now that is how you do it. Then you can still the internet. Sasa internet is at ngini natakanga nini kwa maisha ya mbani. Nimeona. I have seen. I had done a mistake. Kumbe flight mode doesn't work with nini. Te nini. Let me remove the flight mode first. Then I allow the internet to work better so that we can do this short tutorial as fast as possible, so that even you, you see, it is working, even the notifications are coming now, so that you can engage yourself with other activities. Where is it? Reload. Yes. Good, it has come back now. This is my account, so I want to comment to other people's comments, posts with the Smart Joker. Now I'll just click there on this particular arrow, the arrow pointing down. Then I scroll to the Smart Joker because it is my main account. You can use either among them, one among the ones that I have. Maybe you have two or one account, so it depends on an individual. Then after that, you just scroll down. You can see Babu Owino, Wadau, Udakugani, Ikoleo. Babu Owino. Oops. This is a beautiful animal. Our ancestor. Munafanyaje. Then you come here, you click. After clicking, you come there, you say, you laugh a bit because it is funny. Then you space. Then because I like this word, oops, oops, stop. I didn't see it coming. No. Now, what I've just done is doing much. Nukukua visible. It's a kind of being visible to other people. By doing that, this will be happening. You see, I'm following someone here. This someone that I have followed means that he is active to other people's posts. He comments, he likes people's work, he comments in a good way. He loves other people work. That is why the following button is popping out for easy following from the other side. The people should not click on your name and come to your profile to follow you. They should just follow you when they do what they see you. They see your follow whatever button in blue. Sande sana Mungu awabariki. Let me go back now to my page. Smart Joker, you need the Smart Joker. You need to go back. You click on the icon here. After clicking on the icon, you scroll down to see how many people have commented. You see, I can see it. Now, when you click here, you click there. Oh, this is the pop-ups. You click there. You'll find that these comments are not all of them. Yes. The last one is yenyewe we ni cheesy. Yes. Then you make sure you like people's things, eh? You like them, you reply when you have time, yeah, and so on. So you come back here to this particular arrow that is pointing down, because we have four categories here. I think three categories of comments. We have most relevant. Yes. The Facebook algorithm will choose the most relevant. Maybe the those that are going in line with what you have posted, maybe. Yes. Then we have the newest. The ones that your followers have just posted. Then we have all comments. Now, if you want to see everything that people have posted on your wall, you come to all comments. You click there. The most relevant, let me go back to most relevant. It shows friends, comments, and the most engaging comments first. Yes. Maybe someone who has a big following like Mulamua has. Sawa, click hapo kwa Facebook icon, enda kwa your profile icon, teremuka chini, rudi kwa comments zako, ndio hizi. You click hapo kwa comment section, ndio hizi ziko hapa. Na kama unataka all comments, enda hapa kwa arrow juu. Click kwa all comments. Zina process. Zikijileta zitakuwa zote, and then you start going through them. And be very careful, because comments was in a depressed mood. Some people usually comment for different reasons. They can even choose you. So, you never know. You maisha ni ngumu. People are doing wonders outside there. Thank you so much. In a Lord, ndio hizo. Sasa comments zako zote zinakuja hapa. Unaziona? Hebu. Acha nimalizie hapa.